just want that to be clear.
You don't have a contract. That's clear. All I can do is keep trying to earn your trust.
Okay.
So, you ready to see what the inside word on your draft stock is?
Definitely.
All right, so look, I gathered all my intel into one place for you to take a look at. But it can update as the season goes.
Okay, so what's this all supposed to mean right now?
Nothing yet, but it'll all shape up as we get closer to the end of the season. Keep winning, keep your numbers up, and your stock will rise.
Okay. If we're losing and I'm not producing, then it'll fall.
I mean, I was gonna say it's not that simple, but it kinda is.
Alright. Work to do.
So,
catch you later, Arch.
Alright, boy.
I'm confused.
Can I help you?
You're Junior, right?
Yeah, that's right.
I'm Alex Williams. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. How'd you get on the bus?
How did I get on the bus?
Yeah.
You'd be surprised by how many people think press pass means all access. Can I say what a pleasure it is to meet Mr. Big Time Professor Dunk himself? I'm just wondering whether I should call you a selfish player, a chemistry risk, or, you know, tell the truth and let everyone know you did it for a girl.
Who told you that?
I never reveal my sources. But his name rhymes with Ted.
Listen, these other players that you cover, they don't get the same, let's just call it attention.
Attention.
Yeah, attention.
Yeah.
So what's the deal?
What's the deal? Well, I get it. It may seem cruel or, you know, arbitrary, but it's the opposite. I love the potential of who you are and what your game is all about. At times, it can be inspiring.
Okay, and at other times?
At other times, not so much, but you're growing and developing, and this is my way of helping you reach your potential.
So why can't you just say that in an article? What's with all these games?
Because I'm building a profile, too. And games, conflict, that gets eyeballs and clicks. And what if you don't develop? I write a cuddly piece about you, and then what? NBA decision makers pay attention to what I say. I've built a career on honest, unmerciful critiques, and I'm not backing down from that now. Look, the stakes are impossible at this level, Junior. You know that. And even worse when you get to the next level. You might as well prepare for it now. Everyone knew your dad was up for it. It's a long shadow that follows you around. Is that funny?
It is, because it's an angle. Trust me, I get where you're coming from. But the media is a lot more twisted about the legacy of Duke than I am.
Am I supposed to take that at face value?
I'm assuming you got another challenge for me.
Yeah, I do. Two games, first and foremost. I'm all about winners, so win the games. Secondly, everyone wants to see you develop as a scorer. So bump your scoring average up from where it is now. What do you say?
Challenge accepted.
Challenge accepted. Nice. Something about you. Professor Dunk. Mr. Big Time.